Students, in this video we will learn about plane and point. So what is plane? A solid has a surface which may be flat or curved. For example, the surface of wall is flat, the surface of this book is flat, and the surface of ball is curved. The surface of this tip of the pencil is curved. Flat surfaces are known as plane surfaces. In mathematics, a smooth flat surface which extends endlessly in all the directions is called a plane. So what is plane? This is the definition of plane. In a smooth flat surface which extends endlessly all the directions will be called as a plane. A plane has no boundary. So these are important points for short type of questions, for filling the blanks and all that. So you must remember all these points. A plane has no boundaries. The surface of a smooth wall, the surface of the top of a table, the surface of a smooth blackboard, the surface of a sheet of paper, the surface of calm water in a pool, all are the examples of the of portion of a plane. We draw a figure such as triangle, rectangle, a circle, etc. in a plane. We call them plane figures. Now, what is point? Point is a mark of position. Suppose I put a dot here. So this dot will be called point. Look, a small dot made by a sharp pencil on a plain paper represents a point. Point A. Here is a point made. It is named as point A. So we name a point by a capital letter in the English alphabet in the given figure. A is a point. This is a point. A point has no length, breadth or thickness. It is just mark of position. It doesn't possess any height or length, any breadth or any depth or thickness. Okay, so this is about point.